We gotta cancel Eminem.
Why?
His lyrics are terrible.
Oh, and this coming from the Marble Mouth mumble rap generation?
Have you heard his lyrics?
Heard them? I was rage screaming them all through grade school.
It looks like Generation Z recently had some time to discover Eminem's back catalog of music, and they are pissed, demanding that he be canceled. More so the TikTok demographic of Generation Z, who are urging all users to leave the rapper in the past and calling for M's cancellation. Most of this stemming from a line in his song Love the Way You Lie featuring Rihanna, and has inadvertently sparked a debate between Gen Z and millennials. We're gonna be talking about which line it was that had everybody upset and break down this generational debate about one of the highest selling artists of all time. Right here on Famous News, my name is Clyde Smith, now let's get into this video.
This is my-
Oh no!
You still didn't like me.
You shot me.
Just send the location.
I'm number one!
My calling is to be the leader of the free world.
Gen Z has discovered the last line from the final verse on the Love the Way You Lie song, where M raps, "If she ever tries to f***ing leave again, I'ma tie her to the bed and set this house on fire." That's understandable, the line is pretty aggressive, but you know, it does kind of make me wonder how upset Generation Z will be once they find the rest of Eminem's music. Okay, but no, seriously, this is a man that was investigated by the Secret Service for two separate presidents, a man that was denied entry to multiple countries and had legions of people protesting his music and mass burning his CDs. I mean, he's pissed off and beefed with just about every celebrity out there, and you know, a lot of this taking place, with all due respect, before most of these TikTok kids were born, so I just kind of feel like Generation Z may not know who they're up against. But on the flip side, to Generation Z's credit, they are without question the most passionate about social awareness regarding issues like sexism, racism, and homophobia. And I feel like they're including this whole Eminem thing as a part of that fight, which you can make jokes about, but in the bigger picture is a really good thing. But what do you guys think? Do you think Eminem should be canceled for the Love the Way You Lie lyrics? Let me know in the comment section down below. My name is Clyde Smith, and this has been Famous News.